remember our drama club member. In the drama theater, she was a motivator, our mentor, Anyango. Opening second term, 1 week later, this one morning at dawn, we all woke up in Hama, took our shower, and here we were, in our classroom, from 3 West. And we saw her, Anyango, squeezing, freezing, sweating in fear, tired, scared, and terrified. She murmured, roaring and stumbling, my classes, what a holiday. I met my heroes, I cured my curiosity, I miss my peer group, back at home. After sniffing this, I am stress-free. Mathematics, I will pass. After injecting this cocaine, teachers, all students, do you get me? Anyango, what has happened in this April holiday? Now you look weak, you look tired. Anyango is dirty, distorted, her mouth stinking, her body is weak, she's digging, digging her grave. This sniffing, she says, this injecting, she says, now she's addicted. In school, she's mixed with it. She uses it in classroom. She's digging, digging her grave. Anyango is suspended from school. Is this the solution, Mr. Principal? From a frying pan to a burning fire. She's vulnerable for rape, vulnerable for this killer disease, HIV, AIDS, and depression. Society, engage students. In good sports and parenting, during the holidays, let them not feel boredom and dig their own grave. Students, let us live positive. Do not embrace bad peer pressure. Take a good life measure. Drug-free life is pretty precious. Don't dig your own grave. In unity with NACADA, let us report drug abusers, rehabilitate them, and report suppliers and peddlers for reduction of this killer, a killer to our motivator, Anyango.
We'll play once again the musical instruments.